Micaela, your captain speaking. On behalf of the entire crew, welcome aboard Ohio Rainbow Airlines Flight 2122 with non-stop service to Grand Assembly. Our flight time will be 2 days, and we will be flying at an altitude of approximately 40,000 feet. Currently, there are 10-mile-per-hour winds out of the north, and though we don't anticipate any severe turbulence, for your safety and the safety of our crew, we ask that you please remain seated while the fasten seatbelt sign is on, unless it is an emergency. In the very unlikely event of a water landing, please take a moment to locate the nearest exits located in the front, middle, and back of the aircraft. At this time, please make sure your seats and tray tables are in their full upright position and that your seatbelt is correctly fastened. Also, your portable electronic devices must be set to silent for the duration of the flight, and remember that there are no pictures to be taken once the Bible is open. Finally, if there's anything we can do to make your flight more comfortable, please don't hesitate to let us know. On behalf of Ohio Rainbow Airlines and the entire crew, welcome aboard.
Good morning, and welcome to the official opening ceremony of our 2022 Grand Assembly session. Every day should begin with a smile, especially today, because today, July 1st, is International Joke Day. So, of course, I have a joke for you. How much does a rainbow weigh? Not much. They're really pretty light. Additionally, it cannot go without mentioning that today, July 1st, is also Canada Day. So happy 153rd National Birthday to our friends and neighbors to all the world. All persons in good standing in the international order of the rainbow for girls, and those who are entitled to attend a closed meeting of rainbow, please remain seated. All others will please retire. Sister Grand Drill Leader, you will invite the Grand Choir to enter the Grand Assembly Room.
By order of the Acting Mother Advisor, the Grand Choir will enter the Grand Assembly Room.
Sister Grand Drill Leader, you will invite the Grand Officers of this Grand Assembly to enter the Grand Assembly Room.
By order of the Acting Mother Advisor of this Grand Assembly, the Grand Officers will enter the Grand Assembly Room.
Thank you.
You will conduct the Grand Worthy Advisor to her station.
Grand officers, assume your proper stations.